in, the doors all shut and the windows pin. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Lord said you done lost your track. You can't plow straight and keep on looking back. Keep your hands on that plow, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Mary had a golden chain, every link was in the Jesus name. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Keep on plowing and don't you tire. Every round goes a high and a higher. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. You wanna get to heaven, let me tell you how. Keep your hand on that gospel plow. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. If that plow stays in your hand, gonna land you straight in the promised land. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on. Keep your hand on that plow, hold on.
To a project, but actually showing up at the event.
It's rare.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around it all. I'm just hoping I can do this.
Do what?
This. Live up to the expectations. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm grateful for all the donations and support, but still, it's a lot of pressure. I'm kind of scared.
Scared? You're kidding, right? Aren't you the one who said faith without works is dead? Who said that? It was you. You kept the faith when no one else believes anymore. And after everything that happened, all the problems you had, you getting shut down, lights turned off, building burning down, you kept the faith. And now look, you got honored by the mayor tonight. Oh, now, when you lay this out, you have celebrities endorsing you. Ooh. You opened up the largest community-based organization in the city. Ooh, Carl, this is your new beginning.
I know. I'm sorry, my phone will not stop ringing. I know, and I'm grateful for all of this. I'm honored and I'm humbled, and I don't want anybody to think I'm not. But still, it's just a lot. My phone will not stop ringing.
You know, I get it, Kelly, and I think everyone that knows you understands also.
Listen, no one's expecting perfection except you. That's a ticket you wrote.
But you know, to whom much is given, much is required, so man up. Speaking of men, what happened to Jason tonight?
Why wasn't he there?
Look, if you need me to handle him, sis, I got you. You know I catch a case for you anytime, any day. You just say the word.
Claire, I think that you...
Because I got to school you on something.
I just think that
the
you...
The key to making sure they fall in line...
He's there.
Hi, Jason. How are you doing? You look well. I like this shirt. You know, it looks so good on you. It looks like it keeps you very, very warm, you know. And I'm just going to... You know what? Let me take this dress for you, Kelly. I got you, girl. Look, you know what? I'm going to just go.
Hey, babe.
What happened to you tonight? I thought you were going to be there for me.
Something came up.
Sorry, people have been texting me all night, ever since the ceremony.
Oh, how is it? I saw great things on the news.
You saw great things? Jason, you should have been there to see those great things with me. Do you even understand how difficult, how embarrassing it felt? People kept on asking for you all night, and I had to keep on coming up with excuses for you.
I know.
Contractors were there, politicians. Do you even understand how overwhelming all of this is?
I know.
We're supposed to be a team. I got your back. You're supposed to have mine.
Babe, I know. I messed up, and I'm sorry. I'm gonna make it up to you.
You didn't even bother to call or text.
Come on, babe. You know I wouldn't leave you hanging.
What was so important that you couldn't be there?
Well, I'm trying not to get my hopes up, but you... Great.
I'm sorry. I'm listening.
No. Forget it. It's not that important anyways.
So wait. It's not that important, but it was important enough for you to miss one of the most important...
I'm sorry! Babe, I'm truly sorry. I can't do this right now. I got a lot going on myself.
That is the problem. You're going through things and you're not telling me. You shut me out. We're best friends. We've known each other since we were kids. Do you not trust me?
No, it's not that. It's just... You wouldn't understand. I have to deal with this on my own, and I need you to understand that I can handle it.
Okay, Jason. No problem.
Come on, Kelly. Don't be like that. When I know more...
Jason! I said drop it.
Okay, Kelly. Talk to you later. And you might want to turn off your phone so you can relax.
Jason, if you don't get out of my bathroom...
My ego and my blame, let me baptize my soul with the help of your waters.
Thank you. act of reaching far down below the surface, to be completely absorbed in thought. Those thoughts we have are extensions of our hearts. Our hearts are like deep chambers that hold our secrets, our desires, our hopes, dreams, and our hurts. And not everyone is privy to its contents. There is a proverb that reads, "The contents in a man's heart is like deep waters. Only a man of understanding can draw it out." The analogy of deep waters is used to describe how challenging it is to gain access to the content of a person's heart. But more so, only the right people can gain access, if willing. People are placed in our lives for seasons, yet some are placed to accompany us along the journey to dive deeper, to examine our hearts, our thoughts, our motives, and our ability to weather the storm when things are not as we would like them to be. Life happens. The unexpected happens. The uncalled for, the unintentional happens. There are times when anything that can happen will happen. It is those times where our faith is tested, our hearts are exposed, and the people that were sent are revealed. Tragedy and trials come to everyone. You are no exception. It is not what you go through that determines where you end up. It is who you listen to, who helps guide you, gives you a hand during those times. You must find a reason to keep going, to keep pushing through. And as you rise from that decimal place, rise above the water, no matter how deep it is, you will be stronger on the other side. Just hold on.
And go get the ball before someone takes it. And stop kicking it so hard before we go back to the center, man. These kids are going to drive me crazy.
Miss Moyante, we are not going there today. We are out here in public at the street fest. There will be no snatching of children before tonight's gala.
Do not mind her, Miss Rivers. She's always like that. You'll get used to it.
Please call me Jordan, and I truly appreciate you bringing me on board, Miss Kelly. I really love everything you've done for the community, and I can already tell the Envision You project, it's going to be a huge success. I already made a few calls on your behalf to some local news stations. I think there's two coming next week.
What day?
Tuesday.
Nope. That's not going to work for me, because, you know, I need more time to get these edges lined up.
Claire, I'm sorry. Actually, let me check. Actually, that day will not work. I have two other meetings that day. Did I just double book myself?
You know, it has.
Kelly, come quick. They're going to start dancing.
What you know about rolling down in the deep when the rain is not right? I'm not so free, it's got me sleeping. that I'm cool.
You ready?
Yeah, Jay, you and McCallie. She's one of my prominent students in the Vision U program. Such an amazing dancer. She gives me so much of myself.
Oh, she actually resembles you when you were younger. That's most good. You almost took me out earlier.
You weren't too bad yourself.
Oh, Miss Kelly, are we coming back to the center to decorate? Because I told my mom to pick me up at 5:30.
Yes, we are.
Wait, don't we have the lunch reservation?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Yeah. I totally forgot. With Street Fest today and the gala tonight, the kids want to stay after and help. They were really excited, and I really didn't want to disappoint them. We can get dinner tonight after the ceremony. Plus, I know a few people attending who are going to be anxious to meet you.
Yeah, that's fine. But there is something I've been meaning to talk to you about.
So annoying. Go over there and play. I'll be there in a second.
You just want to talk to that girl again. Don't. Ooh, you want to kiss her.
Asriel!
Is she your girlfriend?
Look, later if you keep your mouth shut. Now go! Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
I think your brother really likes her.
I think so too, but he doesn't want to admit it.
Yeah, in class the other day, I saw him drawing hearts all over his notebook. And inside the hearts said Jason and Kelly forever.
For real?
Yep, I got receipts. Oh my goodness, he is so in love.
Does this mean she's gonna be my sister-in-law?
What do you know about sister-in-law? Magic 8 Ball. Is Jason in love with Kelly?
Claire!
What? I'm just asking the universe.
Just throw me the ball.
Jeez, you're too bossy for a little kid. I have to start hanging out with kids my own age.
So, are you ready for the big math test on Tuesday?
Yeah, I think so. My mom got me a tutor so I could practice some weird problems. I'll get it!
You're so smart, I don't even think you need this.
Thanks, but I really have to get good grades if I want to get into Dance Theater of Harlem. My auditions are in a few days, and I'm one of the youngest people auditioning, so I really want them to take me seriously. Do you know where that is?
No.
It's okay.
We'll support you.
Within our lives, 'cause there's two
Hey, Jay, where's your sister?
What do you mean? I thought she was with you.
No, she went to get the ball, and I went to get this good smoothie.
But I thought you were watching.
I mean, I was. I'm sorry. I just went to get a smoothie.
Azriel?
Azriel!
Azriel!
Azriel! Azriel, where are you?
Azriel!
Azriel!
Azriel! Azriel! Azriel! Azriel! Azriel!
Jason, are you okay? Are you coming?
Yeah.
No, I do not want to hear because y'all are making me look crazy. Me! No, everybody's going back to the center and we're all leaving it out. Blank is not. Kelly, let's go. These kids got me out here looking crazy. Okay, go.
So blessed, I woke up this morning, didn't have a lot, but man, I could've had less. Ooh, I'm about to spaz on them, I'm so good, I gotta brag on them, and I'm going bad on them, cause I'm so good, I gotta brag on them,
My mama look at me, now I'm blessed, ooh, daddy look at me, now I'm blessed, ooh, grandmama know you're looking down on me, ooh, your grandson made it out them projects, mama always told me, boy. Jesus Christ made you special, you're a vessel, baby boy. Take the devil, bless him, girl, we never wrestle, baby boy. And now you're walking with the Lord, he gon' bless you, baby boy.
Yeah, I'm from the hood, had to get it from the mud. Yeah. Started from the bottom, that's on everything I love. Yeah. And I mean something different, saying covered by the blood.
Well taken care of,
and I ain't have to do a jug, I'm alright.
Yeah, I woke up this morning, hopped out of bed like man, I'm feeling so blessed. I woke up this morning.
So good with the children.
Yeah, he really is.
Do we see wedding bells anytime soon? I mean, I haven't been here for that long. Anyway, I can see that you two are inseparable.
Oh, well, where are you going?
Hey, babe, sorry, I gotta head out. All right, but we'll talk later, all right?
Okay, is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's good.
Okay, I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Don't be late.
No worries, I got you.
Girl, those two members have been at it since they were little kids. He used to follow her around the schoolyard, and she had her head stuck in a book. She paid the boy, no mind.
I mean, I don't see anything wrong with the girl being all about her studies, because me not have time for foolishness.
You know, I'm not saying anything is wrong with it. I mean, Miss Kelly here is all about her studies and getting into dance theater at Harlem.
As she should.
Mm-hmm. But she paid the boy, no mind.
So what's the problem now?
Yeah, what is the problem?
First of all, there's no problem. Second of all, I don't know. Sometimes it just feels like some things will never change. Sometimes when I look at him, it's just like...
What? Kelly, please don't say what I think you're about to say. You have to wrap your mind around the fact that it was not your fault. It wasn't his fault, it wasn't my fault, and it was not your fault. What happened back then happened, and it's awful, but there's absolutely nothing you could have done differently. Nothing.
I don't know what happened exactly or what you guys are talking about, but let me tell you this. Every relationship has its ups and downs, but God always sends us someone to help weather the storm. What you two need to learn to do is lean on each other, have each other's back. Just think about how long your friendship has been. All those good memories, that will get you through.
Exactly. I mean, you guys fell in love before you knew what love was. Just think about it.
Borders, the act of creating a division, a line of separation. a line set in place to mark the extent of exposure or exploration. However, if we fundamentally believe that this place, the course of action we've chosen, like any relationship you value, trust, yearn for, have faith in, has you challenging these borders to render past them. If you believe and you commit yourself to an act of service, some sort of regime or exercise, you will see the deep is not for devastation, but for preparation. It is without borders that we find purpose, strength, understanding, truth, and healing. Just trust.
You know, there's nothing that I can say to make this pain go away. You've had a lot on your mind these last few days. There'll be other auditions. You can't be too hard on yourself. You know, when I was your age, I had a crush on this boy.
No, Mom, that's not what this is about. I messed up, and I'm never gonna get into Dance Theater of Harlem.
Kelly, you were way too hard on yourself. You did well. We just didn't realize that you'd be the youngest one there. There will be others, and now you have time to train.
No, but Mom, you didn't see this girl. She was so good, and the judges were looking at her the whole entire time. They even asked her to demonstrate a move.
Stand. And you did very well. You were the youngest one there auditioning by years. You're very talented, and the judges will see that. This time just wasn't the right time for you, but that doesn't mean you're not gonna get what you want. It just means that it might be delayed. You have to remember, things happen in God's time, not your time. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. Do you remember that scripture? Okay, well, imagine if he gave you everything you wanted, right when you asked for it. Or imagine if you knew the plans he had for you before they even happened. Imagine, okay, better yet, would you even be ready or prepared to handle those plans? Right now, with everything that's happened with Jason and his family, these last few days, Lord knows there's no way you would have been ready or prepared. Your mind was elsewhere. Just be patient. Things will come together.
But Mom, do you think she's gonna be okay?
I don't know, babe. I don't know. You know, I remember when you were younger and you were learning how to swim, you would tiptoe around the shallow end of that pool. I remember the smile on your face, like you were really doing something. All the while, your feet could feel something on the bottom. You'd move back and forth into deeper water, feeling secure, as long as you knew there was something there. But the moment you couldn't feel anything under you, you would call out my name and I would hear you and I'd reach out my hand and pull you up. You were never in any danger, but the moment you stepped outside your comfort zone, you felt like you were sinking. Okay, as you get older, there are gonna be others around you that are gonna feel like they're sinking, and it's gonna be up to you to reach out that hand and pull them up, because that's what we were put here to do. Okay, but I want you to get up, come on. And I want you to take your bath. And I want you to get to bed early because we have a long, hard day tomorrow. I want you to remember to trust yourself and whatever it is you're going through. I want you to either use it to fuel you or let it go.
Thank you. jet post. Doing the most my practice need on the floors. I'm frozen. I got my Bible close.
If you're enjoying the show so far, we're taking a quick transition. And we'll be back in 15 minutes. 15 minutes. There is snack and refreshments out front. There's also a raffle if you would like to partake. Feel free. 15 minutes.
GIG, we're spreading the message. We don't play no messing. You see the vehicle getting. You can go for a word drive. You can come for a ride. Come get busy in Christ. Telephone out to the light. Word drive. You can come for a ride. Come get busy in Christ. Telephone out to the light. Word drive. You can go for a ride.
Well, man, so, so, well, well, man, so, so, that's a song for my hand, losing, planning, moving, planning, moving, damn, well, well, clean us like the rain is spring, take the chlorine out of conversation. Let your light reflect on me. I promise I'm not hiding.
Anything is water. We are water.
Whatever. Callie, Miss Kelly wants to speak to you.
Wow, all that happened while you guys were kids? That's a lot for anyone to take on, especially at that age. But maybe if you guys stop going and moving and stop for a second and talk, maybe that's all you need.
Yeah, you're right. Yes, I just wanted to make sure you were ready to present tonight.
I mean, I'm ready. I'm a little nervous.
Don't be. You got this. And just remember, anything that you're feeling or going through, either use it to fuel you or just let it go. This is your opportunity to shine. You understand?
Yeah, I just feel like I heard this.
It's been a long ride, but I made it here to love. I made it here with love. Said I've been up and down and I've been through it all. Took a while to know my heart. Oh, yes, it did. Yeah. Before love like this, you'll go through the fire and valley lows. But if you just hold on, please hold on, this love is strong, it'll save you.
Please hold on, it'll save ya, save ya.
Worry about no other mother. We the mother. You bust down a rollie, I bust down a brick. Then I flooded. I am not to be compared to you rappers. Easy does it. I am more easy. You trying your best to becoming. She loved the trap music. Dope money just came along.
Watch my family go through it this week. To see them hurting only made me feel weak. See, I was searching for the right words to speak, but in the midst, man, I was facing my own doubts and defeat. That's when the Lord told me to jump to my feet. Cause I had blessings that were right in my reach. I had to usher in his presence of peace. Almost forgot about the promises he promised he'd keep. He's a rewarder, so continue to seek. A God of order, a supporter to the one that is me. I cried an ocean with every tear that fell off of my cheek. His arms are open to the broken, it's in love and he grieves. I know the wicked try to scatter the sheep, but God forgive us.
Yes, sir. Today's not good. I told Kelly I'd take her out for lunch, and then I have to get ready for tonight. I'm proud of her, man. For real. She's doing big things. And besides, I have something I have to ask her. Yeah. Yeah, I hear you. I'm trying not to get my hopes up. It's been 10 years.
All right, brother.
God is king, we're the soldiers. Ultra beam out the solar. When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over.
You doing, JB? Oh yeah, tonight's a big night, right? Are you ready to do it? How do you feel? Why are you so overwhelmed, JB? But you got this, and you aren't alone. I'll be here rooting for you along the way. Look, you shall never be in bondage to anyone, only to yourself.
Worship service on today. You come to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. So there's freedom in this house. There's freedom in this house. Come on, there's liberty in this house.
Yes.
Hallelujah. He inhabits the praises of his people. So that means that when the praises go up, he comes and dwells among us. It means he's enthroned by our praise. So we're going to send up some praise unto him, sing some praises. Come on, collection. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Salvation and glory. Honor and power unto the
Los Angeles, come on, lift your voice and sing it. It's all right. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Soldier.
When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over. Keeping perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, I ain't mean, I'm just focused. Pour the lean out slower. Got us clean out of soda. Before the flood, people judged. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yanni. The Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be embarrassed to any man. John 8:33. We the descendants of Abraham. Yea, shall be made free. John 8:36. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. He say the rest like me.
Hello? Yeah, sorry, I was working on... What's going on? Wait. What? Are you serious? What? Found her where? Is she... No, listen. Look, I'm on my way, all right? Nah, look, I'm coming right now.
Taking my smoking to the mountains, writing my poems to the people that look at me, treating me, shooting me, doing me, seeing me. to a dove, oh. Your spirit up above, oh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did, ever did, never did, flowing and limited, limited, till it broke open and rained down, rained down. The blood in my veins, oh.
Waters, the representation of divine generosity, a new beginning, the personification of both healing and suffering, protection and vulnerability, change and constancy. Water in all of its glory, when we fully submerge ourselves under, we come up purified and renewed. Just breathe.
Pick up the phone, Jason. Come on, come on. He said he would be here. Where are you? Oh my God.
Put.
Really? Okay. What's going on? I can't do this. I can't do this without him.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. Mom, I need him here.
Look, I need you to remember, whatever it is you're going through, whatever it is you're feeling, either use it to fuel you or let it go. Now hold my hand. Hold my hand.
Hold my hand, oh baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my hand, oh baby, it's a long way down, a long way down.
trumpet for your daddy's gun.
Red sun rises like an early warning.
The Lord's gonna come for your firstborn son.
His hair's on fire and his heart is burning.
So go to the river where the water runs.
Wash him deep where the tides are turning.
And if you fall, and if you fall, hold my hand. Ooh, baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my hand. Ooh, baby, it's a long way down, a long way down. The wolves will chase you by the pale moonlight.
Drunk and driven by a terrible song, girl.
Drive your son like a railroad spy.
Into the water, let it pull him under.
Let him drown alive.
The good Lord speaks like a rolling thunder.
Let that fever make the water run.
Never end my time.
Hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way down, a long way down. Hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way.
To tell you.
No, I'm so sorry that I haven't been there.
They found her.
Found who?
Asriel. They found my sister.
What? Oh,
shit. Oh, shit. I could rest here in your arms forever. Cause I know nobody loves me better. Hold on to me.
Okay.
hello, hello. Hello. Did you guys enjoy the show? Hi, everyone. Thank you all for coming out. For those who don't know who I am, my name is Miss J. I'm the director of the studio. And we greatly appreciate you guys coming out and supporting our youth and our adults, especially coming back from the pandemic. It took a toll on a lot of the dancers, simply just because our art is a connection. And not having that for 2 years, it was hard for all of us. So for them to come in and just express themselves through the form of acting and dance, I hope that you enjoyed the show. I hope that you embraced. I hope that you found yourselves in the characters as well. And I hope that you just walked away with just a story in line. So I just want to say thank you for that. So I first want to bring out our tiny steps. Are our tiny steps here? Oh, I hear them. So can we give a round of applause? Come on out. Here. Can we have rising stars? Can you come stand right here? Come take a bow. Walk out, move out, move out. Good. Yeah. All right, move to the back. Move back. Can I have my junior division? You guys move back. And can I have my professional division? You would think that it was more people with the amount of costume changes. And every year they say, Miss J, you're crazy. Like, how are we gonna change? I'm like, we're gonna make it happen. I don't know. So I also want to say thank you to our guest artist, our water goddess, Miss Atifa. And I also want to say a special congratulations to our lead cast. So we have young Jason and young Kelly, who couldn't be here tonight, but you did see them on the film. And then we have Jason. And Jason came to, well, his name is Jordan. But Jason came to us so last minute, and I think he had like a month and a half to prepare for this role. And he just embodied it completely. So we thank him for that. Good job. And then we have the lovely Kelly that's played by Aria. Aria has been with us since she was 3 years old. And I've watched her grow up to, like, this is why I don't talk. So I've watched her grow into this beautiful young woman. And 2 years ago, this was casted for someone else. And we gave this role to her, and she embraced it with so much passion and grace that I knew that this role was meant for her.
fake up, you know? Try to hold it in. Okay. All right. Next time I'm not saying nothing to the 6 o'clock show. We also have for 2 years, well, not in a row, but kind of in a row, Miss Nia, who played Claire. And every time she plays Claire, it's just on a whole nother level. It's just crazy Claire. We all have a friend like Claire, don't we? Okay? Just one, maybe two. We also have Zola, who played Jordan. We have our soloist, Miss Rochelle. We also have young Claire over here. She was on the video. We also have Nehemiah, who's our boss baby. Maya is our youngest person in our professional division. She is 10? 11? 11 years old. And then we have Miss Lauren, Heather, played by Heather. Also, when you couldn't get me at the studio, Miss Heather was the one picking up the phone calls. She's our studio manager as well. So she came on board a couple of years ago, and I must say she is truly part of our family and team. So thank you. Okay. Did I get all the cameras? Okay. Making sure. Bria? Oh, my goodness. The star of the show, Miss Azriel, played by Brielle. Where did you go, Azriel? Where did you go?
Probably to the woods.
To the woods? Okay. We're going to find you. We're going to get you. Okay? All right. Okay.
So I also want to thank our incredible backstage video sound. You see cameras flying around here and down the aisle. Miss Kay is our backstage manager. Then we have our stagehands, Miss Serena, Kiki. Where's Kiki?
I don't know where Kiki. What's your first name? Kiki. Anton? Jeton?
Tony! Where's Tony? Tony! I don't know where Kiki went. Where did Kiki go?
Oh! Hi, Kiki. Okay. She's another one. She was my body. I couldn't run around, and she was backstage going from left to right. So we give it to Kiki. Okay. Oh, my goodness. We have on sound and lights, Dabe James. Just say hello. He's back there in the booth. We also have his associate, Richard, that came out to help support us as well. Now, did you guys like your pictures from Picture Day? Did you guys like the pictures from Picture Day? I feel like we stepped it up. Every year, it's like we step it up. I want to say thank you. Come here, Perry. Perry made this all possible. If you just knew the backstory of everything that happened to get this play to come to life. He called in favors, he called in friends, and people cashed them in and ran to his side. So that tells you the type of person that he is. And we really appreciate everything that you do. We do. Definitely part of the family. And then we have our crew that's on lights. We have Reggie. I don't know who's up there. Who's that? I can't see.
Trevor's up there on another station. Then we have Michael over here. He was running back and forth. And then we have, who's up there? I can't see. Who's up there? Reggie's somewhere. Oh, and then that's it? Okay, so I think that's all. I don't know. Ade? I can't say the second part because, it don't happen. But Ade, we got you. We got you. Did I miss anyone? Donnie! That's the main person. Where's Donnie? Donnie is our production manager. He booked the space. He was calling in favors. He was getting the whole team just getting together. I thank Donnie because he's not even part of the studio. He's just a husband, and now he's family. So, yeah. Oh, why did I forget? That's my thing. The name's on here. Okay, sorry. So we have young Callie. Where's Jayla? Young Callie, okay, so sorry. And then we also have, who did I miss? Miss Shaw. I didn't get to. I met Miss Shaw when she was at Moreau College. So I think I've known her for about over 13 years. And she comes all the way from Brooklyn every single Wednesdays and Saturdays, and she teaches praise dance and Tiny Steps and Rising Stars and Hip Hop 1, Hip Hop 2. That's all. I was like, I'm tired. So she takes it on, and she doesn't complain a lot. So we embrace you and we love you to death. Thank you so much. And then I also want to say thank you to two students that stepped up this year. Unfortunately, we had lost our Ballet 1A and Ballet 1B students. I meant teacher. And two of our professional division students stepped up to teach the class. So I want to give a round of applause to Miss Aria and Rochelle. Where's Aria? They did that. That's mine. I hope I have not forgotten anyone. But also, I want to say thank you for some of my Envision U students. Who Envision U is our nonprofit organization, and we kind of take students out of like the classroom and teach them how to be a boss. Okay, so we want them to be business women, and they came in Saturday morning, started doing books, learning how to do profit and losses, doing tuition, inventory, you name it. They were back there doing it. So if something went wrong with your tuition, it wasn't kind of me. It was them. So I want to say thank you to Ms. Zola, Ms. Jordan, Ms. Rochelle, Ms. Aria. So, and then I want to thank our parent coordinators, Ms. Lisa. Where is she? Oh, Lisa's in the audience, Ms. Shaquan, Ms. Diana. Over here, they helped put everything together. So there was a lot of teams just making this day happen. And if you can ever get in contact with me, those are people to, those are our resources. If you ever need anything, they're a call away. They will answer any questions that you may have, okay? So anyway, we hope that you enjoyed the show. Did you enjoy the show? Did y'all enjoy? What? Thank you.
behalf of the parent coordinators, Ms. Heather, Ms. Kay, myself, we would like to present you with this gift.
Oh, the whole thing?
Oh, yes, the whole thing. Ms. J has been through so much this year, and we just want to show our appreciation. We love you. We care about you. We are here for you. Support team, right? Okay? So enjoy what's in the basket. And the second part is next.
Okay. We hope you guys have an amazing rest of the day. Thank you.
Hold up. All right, so some of you purchased raffle tickets outside, and whatever you donated, generously donated, goes towards Envision You. We do mentorship, we take girls on trips, we take them to dance classes in the city. We do counseling with them, and so teaching them finances, helping them with homework, just helping them to be better, well-rounded young ladies and men and gentlemen. So I'm going to pull two tickets out and thank you all in advance. Oh, and I want to say thank you, parents. Give yourselves a round. Hey, guys, give your parents a round of applause. I mean, it was late nights, it was phone calls, it was text messages, it was emails. But I'm hoping that because of what you've seen, you kind of sort of get it. Yeah. You get it? Okay, awesome. Okay, without further ado, what we're gonna do is I'm calling two tickets, and then you have the option to pick your raffle. And I also wanna say thank you to the Gooden family who generously donated the baskets that we're raffling. So let's thank the Gooden family. Woo, where are you? Right over there. Okay. And the first winner is, if you're holding ticket number 396-7297, please come forward. I'll repeat that again. 396-67297. Hold on, I need to check. We got a winner. Okay, wait, right there. All right. That's my husband, everybody. Say hi, Donnie.
Hi, Donnie.
He hates when I do that. He's gonna cuss me out, but I love him. All right, and the next one is, drum roll. Ticket number 396-7315. 7315, who is that? Going once. You have to be present to win. Going to what? What? I'm gonna read it again. 396-7315. No one? Okay. I'm gonna try another one. 396-7328. 7328. Yes?
Yeah.
Woo! We've got a winner right here. Okay, hold on to that. Thank you guys so much for coming. We appreciate your support. Have a wonderful evening.
Take care. Till next year.
Bye-bye. Okay, my raffle winners, come this way, please.
disciples are mimicking Jesus. I buried my sin in 3 days, it's back up again. In the beginning, we would give anything. Fighting for ministry, missions, and bigger things. You can take everything, you just give me the key.
But the fire faded. I just want to retire for saving. Are you the safest when the world loving you? Or had enough of you? Who's in more danger? The persecuted or the comfortable? Give us a crown.
You can hold on to them thorns. I don't want them having more. Nobody will suffer no more. Only say things that will end with applause.
Don't offend no one except for the Lord. No mas. You were too good to be throwing your crumbs. I'm at the cross. Do what you want.
And sink me deeper than my feet could ever wander. And my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
Stay on top, become the servant of all. When you the servant of all, no competition's involved. Cause who was knocking you off? There's no one left to fall. Progressing with the flow, that's a little one. As I'm sure you're missing these little puns. I'm assured, yeah, the settlement is finna come. Still shining if I'm jacked for every nickel, sir. Cause no way I'ma die slow. No way I'ma die slow. Won't break, I will not fold. Cancel my tour, not my soul. I go blindfold, in and out of time zones. I'm in my zone, put it up on your iPhone. Leaving your mind blown, looking for his arrival. I can see him riding down all on that white horse. Looking like OJ in the Bronco. And I'm learning when I've flown. Flights make my respect the stronger. The higher that I go, with